Hey guys, so we are gonna start off by applying some makeup remover or a makeup cleansing wipe to our eyelids. Next, we are going to take some makeup remover and a cotton pad, and we are going to apply some makeup remover to the cotton pad and remove all the product that's on the false lashes. So if you applied mascara or if you have some eyeshadow fallout left, you can just remove that with the makeup remover. You have to just be sure to remove all the product. So don't be scared to take your time. The cleaner you can get it, the better. And then the next step is to take some tweezers, and you are going to use the tweezers to pull off all the glue that is left on the lash line, and make sure that you get all so that the next time you apply glue to the lash line, but also be careful not to pull any of the hairs out or to damage the lash line at all. You can also use your fingers to just pull off any excess glue that is too small to reach with the tweezers. And lastly, what I like to do is to take an eyelash brush and just brush through the lashes to keep the shape there, and you just make them look like brand new again. You can brush straight or you can brush in curling motions. I like to use curling motions to make sure that the wispy effect is still there. And that is basically what I do to make sure my lashes last longer, because I don't use false lashes much. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video and that you were able to take a few tips out of it, and thank you for watching. Bye!